Hi, everybody. Well, let me tell you, it was a good thing that I stopped that video when I did, because when I opened up the rest of the bag and dumped everything out, what a big tangle I had. So I had to go through and get everything apart, and it took some time. But there's a few nice things in this bag, in the remainder of this bag. So this is part two of the silver tone bag. Don't forget to like the video. Oh, I'm ready to go to sleep. And share. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell. If you're interested in anything, don't forget you must be registered with the Jewelry Pirate channel. And also, I have to have your information, which is that what basically what that means, before you can claim. And don't forget to put the timestamp, the price, and a brief description of what you're claiming so that I can find what you want. All right, so we'll start with this, and we will go through these things as fast as I possibly can. There's quite a few pairs of earrings. There's some old ones, there's some new ones, and there's a lot of nice pieces. Well, what I consider nice, you might not consider them nice, okay? I have two bling pieces up here. All right, this piece here is really nice. This is on a really, really good cord. And I don't know if you can see this well or not, but we have three of these. This is all in one necklace. We have three of these, and these slide, all right? You can move these around on them so you can get them exactly where you want on the necklace, okay? You can get them lined up perfectly, all right? You have a black one, you have a gold one, and you have a silver tone one. Now, oh man, I put the ruler underneath everything. Oh, the dits. All right, I got it without disturbing anything. The shortest one is 15 inches. The next one is 17 inches, and the longest one is 19 inches. All right. Now, this is made well. It's put together nicely. It's not a cheap piece of jewelry. If anybody's interested in this really gorgeous necklace, let's do this for five. Okay. You want to know about how hard that was to get untangled. And the thing that caused all the problem is this one, which is gorgeous. All right, this is really well made. And this has got a name on it. Let me see what it is. I didn't even bother looking. This is Chico's. Yes. All right, first we have a 4-inch extender. All right, we're on a nice wire. And we have one, two, three necklaces, all right, with all these beautiful pieces, all right. It's not kinked up. I took my time getting this all apart. Let me see if I can put that up there so you can get an idea of what it looks like. All the pieces are a little bit different. This is like a wavy one. There's some circles. This is the second one, same thing, three circles and two hammered pieces. And the last piece here, it's got the same thing. Nice piece of, well-made piece of Chico's. All right, we'll do this one also for $5. Big lobster claw clasp, long extender. And I think this is like the same thing, 15 inches. And, you know, going all the way down to where it's 20 inches. All right. Really pretty. All right. Same thing there. Okay. Oh. Whew. It is hot. Very hot. This is just a simple little necklace. lobster claw chain. It's got a medallion, and it's got a really nice tassel in great shape. It's, you know, it's new condition. It's beautiful. This is long. It's 12. Thirty-two inches down to the pendant. All right, we'll do this pretty necklace. All right, for $2. I got to put these in places so they don't get all. I should be putting them in plastic bags as I'm going along. So, all right, let's try doing a couple pairs of earrings. These are on shepherd's hooks. These are really long earrings here. Let me put them in my hand. All right. Very nice. All right, we'll do those for two. All right, then we have these. These are leaves. These are on shepherd's hooks also. Really pretty little earrings. All right. We'll do those for two. All right. These ones here, you got to find the top. These are posts. And I have, nope, these have, this one has it. This one doesn't. All right, these are pretty. These are lightweight. These are, like I said, posts. They have a chain, they have a hoop, and then all these lightweight chains hanging down off of it. Okay, really pretty pair of earrings. I will make sure that there's a thing on the back of that. All right, can you see these? How pretty they are? They're two also. Okay, now I have a pair of these. Where is the other one? Oh, we'll have to wait because I can't see it right now. Ooh, this thing has been floating around here. All right, let's look at these. These ones are really nice. These are also posts. Okay, and these are on a mesh. These are really well-made earrings. Okay, let me show you the back. These are the, this is the mesh, they're new. All right, and you have all these little doohickeys on here hanging from the mesh. These are really pretty. Lots of articulation and bang for these. All right. Really pretty earrings. We'll do four on those. Okay, here's the other one of these. These are the earrings that you can wear either way with the, like you've got a post in here that goes into the other one, so you can wear this on the front or you can put it on the back of your ear. All right. So you can see those. We'll do those for $1. Okay, our next pair is a pair of gold tone and silver tone hoops. These are pretty. If you like hoops. Great condition. There you go. We'll do two on those. And I couldn't believe the fiasco that I went through to get these things apart. It's unreal. If I hadn't stopped that video, I don't know what I would have done in the middle of that. I would have had to stop it and undo everything as we were going along. All right, these are very, very pretty. I don't see anything on them. But these are clips. These are really, really pretty clip earrings. I don't know if you can see those. I hate this fuzz sticking out of my bandage. All right, and they have a dangle at the bottom. All right, we'll do these for three. Here's the backs. No signature that I can tell. Gorgeous earrings. And then I got a pair of old-fashioned rhinestone earrings. Let me just put my eyeballs on here and see if I can make sure that everything. These are nice. I just want to make sure that everything is good with them. These are all rhinestones. And they're clips. There you go. We'll do these here for five. These are really lovely earrings. Here's my word. Okay. All right, put them down. And then I have a pair of half hoops. I don't see any name in them, but they're made nicely. Okay. All right, and we'll do these for $1. Okay. They're not being cooperative. Okay, put them down there. And we have these. Now, these don't look like they've been worn, but yet they show a little bit of copper color on them. Like right here. Like, you're probably not going to be able to see what I'm talking about. But they're all bling here. And when they go in your ears, this is what's going to show out, and the rest of this is going to be towards the back. All right, these are gorgeous. Beautiful hoops. Well made. I don't see a name. We'll do two on those. Now, I have these. I've never seen earrings like these before. I've seen the style, but I've never seen how these... And I mean, I'm sure... They've been around before, but you can wear these either as a post with this lever back on them, because I don't know if you're going to be able to see this, but this lever back swings down. All right, it's actually got a lever in there. Same thing on here, so you can put that through your ear. All right, this part here, you put it up, kind of locks in place, and then you put that on there. Or you can swing that down and wear them just as clip-ons. And these are gorgeous. They're done in a silver tone and a gold tone. I don't see, as far as I can tell, any name on these. They're made nicely. All right, and they're kind of unique. And if you look here, you can actually see how they just, this just comes and pops up. It's right on a, it's on like a lever. All right, and then you slide it down. You pop it into place, and then you just put this through your thing. Put that back down. Let's do four on these, on the half hoops with the gold tone and the silver tone. Really nice. All right, let me grab my ruler. Everything falls. All right, I have this necklace, which is very long. It's full pearls with seed beads. That's 12, 24, 28. So I guess this is going to be a 56-inch necklace. Here it is doubled. It's gray pearls and very pretty gray blue seed beads in between. All right. you're going to be able to take this and do a lot with it. You could wear one around your neck, wear it long. You could put two around your neck and hang another piece long. This is very pretty. We'll do two on that. Oh, there's some really nice pieces here. I have this. This needs a little cleaning. This is a Napier. And it's got a lobster claw, no extender. There's the Napier. Let me move my mouse before it turns around and decides to go. And this has got some pearls. Okay. This is 22 inches long. And we'll do this pretty piece for $3. Now I have this. This is also Napier. This is cute. Let me get this in the right place so I can give you the correct measurement. This is an X is an O. Well, I would say a heart necklace. Give me 1 second here. I'm working on it. It's getting darker out. I hope we don't get a big storm. Hope. All right, this is going to be a choker, but you can wear it longer. It's 15 inches. This is really cute. Okay, now I want you to look at these. That's the front. These are little hearts with X's in between. Okay. And some of these have rhinestones in, the ones that are farther down, like, you know, on your neck where it's going to lay, and the ones above don't. That's why the back of these ones look a little weirder. All right, this is also Napier. All right, anybody interested in this cute thing? It's got a nice extender with the Napier tag on it. Let's do four on that. Now I have this. And let me see what the name is on this, if there is one. There is. I'm so busy untangling, I didn't look at the names. All right, this is probably Roman. It's R-M-N. See if there's anything on the back of it, of this tag. No. All right, this has got a short extender of about 2 inches with a teardrop at the end. Now, that other one that I showed you earlier, that was all metal. This is faux pearls here. And then the nice spacer beads. All right. And this necklace is 17 inches with that. I guess you got about another inch and a half on the extender. Let me put this in my hand so you can see it. It's very pretty. We'll do three on that. Now I have this. This is really nice. This is kind of Egyptian looking. All right, I got to change the... This is my style. If I'm going to wear something, this is the kind of thing that I like. You know, it's simple. I mean, I'll wear anything pretty much. But things that I prefer, this is gorgeous. Now, this has got at least a 16-inch drop with a 2.5 to 3-inch extender. This is done in silver tone and gold tone. These are these here on the side. It's going to come down just below your bone, and it's going to sit above your décolleté. All right, nice chain. Lobster claw, good extender with a bead. All right, anybody interested in this will do $5. Now we have this here. Now this has got some kind of marking on it, but I don't know what it is. It's got a strange, do you see this strange piece here that it's hooked into? This is a snake chain. It's not sterling or anything, as far as I can tell. It's not magnetic, but it has a bead down here at the bottom that has, it looks like greenish rhinestones. All right, well, we can see that. And there's no extender, and this is 15 inches. Very pretty. Nice charm down here at the end. We'll do this one for $3. All right, I have a watch. I don't see a name on it. It's got a great looking band. The back of it, it takes a 377 battery. Let me see what the back says. It's by Advance. And has a blue face. I might be able to get a battery in this. I have lots of those batteries. $5 for this pretty watch. Boy. Here you go. Really pretty face. This is just a rhinestone stretch, but it's well made. Anybody interested in that? Wow, that's made nicely. Good cup chain. We'll do $1 on that. Now I have these earrings. These are also clips. These are heavy duties. I don't see any name inside of them, but they are a heavy earring. Big love knots. All right. Nice clips. Heavy, well made. We'll do these. I mean, they're not so heavy you won't be able to wear them, but you can tell that they're quality earrings. We'll do $2 on those. And then I have, where'd this come from? I gotta look at this. That just came out of nowhere. All right, I have a couple pair of ball earrings here. These are acrylic. And these are like an opaque color. And then I have a pair that are a blue pearl. We'll do both of those for $1. And then I have these, which are really nice. They're not heavy, but they're pretty. We'll do $2 on those. And then we have these. These are nice. I got to clean these ones. These got a lot of fingerprints on them. These are really pretty. I like the way they hang. And then there's a bar here and all these little doohickeys hang off of it. All right. We'll do these ones for $3. They will be cleaned up. And then I have a pair of hoops that are also, let me see what this says on here. Oh, there goes my ruler again. Patent pending. I can't read this all. There's so much written on here. It's got just a lot of patent numbers. But they're a hoop. And then you can also adjust them. All right. Let me put these together. Close them up. We'll do $2 on those. Nice, well-made hoops. We're just about done. Ugh. I can keep this ruler from going on the floor. Now, I don't know where this came from, but it's just showed up on the thing. Let me get this undone so I can get it right. All right. It's got a weird lobster claw on it. It's an older piece. Trying to get it to hook up here. Well, I'm not going to hook it right this second. I'll hook it when I get off the video because I can't do it with my finger. All right. Anybody interested in this old bracelet? It's very slinky. All right, we'll do $2 on that. It's very pretty. I finally found a pair of earrings that I really like. I'm going to keep for myself. I'll show them to you. They're little snake chains with all these little hearts hanging down the bottom. I usually wear the kind of earrings that they have the little hook in the back. You know, they have the hoop and then there's a C thing in the back and you put that down in there. Because I sleep with my earrings in. So these will be something special for me to wear if I have like a black outfit on or whatever. Okay, so I'm keeping those for myself. Now I have this necklace here and I don't know what this is. It says it's got a circle and it has an X and a C in it. And this is brushed silver. It's really a pretty necklace. I think it's something fantastic. This is the pendant and it goes through the thing. I don't see any signature on this. The signature is on this little tag here. All right. I don't know if you can see that or not. And the chain altogether is 16 inches with about an inch and a half extender. This is super. We're going to do this for $5. Very different. That's a heavy pendant. Okay. Now I have these two necklaces. Let me take this one. Shouldn't have done that. All right. This is an older piece. All right. It has a lobster claw. Has a long extender. It's an old lobster claw. But it's very pretty. All right. It's got a lot of flexibility. A lot of dangling. All right, this is a choker style. Definitely a choker style. All right, let me show you close up how pretty it is. We're going to do this one for $4. All right. And then our last piece is this one. And this is, let's see what this says on here. This has got a name on it. I'm sure you'll recognize this. I don't know what this is. This is the tag. All right. And this is beautiful. As far as I can see, everything is here. All Aurora Borealis. Let me look at this closer. This is beautiful. It's got a really long extender on it, so you can use this multiple ways. All right, put it on here. There you go. Look at that AB. All right, we'll do that for $6. All right, and that's it. We just got through the rest of that bag. Sorry it took so long. All right, but there was a lot of stuff in there. You see anything you like? Remember, timestamp, brief description, and the price. And also, please, let's do that thumbs up. Hurry up, go do it right now. All right. Subscribe if you've been, if it's the first time you're watching, or if you're not subscribed already. Share if you have friends that like jewelry. And you're welcome just to watch. There's no obligation, you know, for you to turn around and ever purchase anything. And don't forget to hit the bell so you know when I upload a new video. Okay, everybody. Oh, what was going on with my finger? Like I said, I was really amazed today from the difference between yesterday and today that when I took this bandage off, I got to change it again because it gets dirty when you do the jewelry. I can't believe the amount of healing that has taken place within the last 24 hours. And what is so funny about this is that the only thing that you put on this is they gave me this white Vaseline. And you put that in the spot where they cut it. And then you put gauze. And then you make it a pressure thing. And then you wrap I have a couple different colors of this. And you wrap this around your finger. It keeps it all together. I will change this again today because it's got dirty. So it's doing good. So I'm hoping maybe by the end of the weekend or probably. They told me 2.5 to 3 weeks. And yesterday was a week. But I'm surprised that it looks so good today. I'm not going to. It's going to be a while before you're going to see it. I'll probably keep a Band-Aid on it after a certain point that it doesn't need the pressure anymore. Okay, everybody stay safe, healthy, and above everything else, happy. And I will be in touch with you all before you even know it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do that thumbs up. And I love everybody, and thank you so much for coming in and spending a little bit of your time with me today. All right. I appreciate the family. Love you guys. Bye-bye.